really noticed that before. We're just at the entrance to Plaza España, Plaza Mayor.
Chess. And, chess championships.
Nice to see. You see on the parts we've got chess players playing for some magnificent cups. I don't want to put any of them off, so I'm not going to get too close. There's the trophies. Seriously, here in New York, and we do have regular competitions locally and internationally.
Yeah.
Mirad, eh?
So there's lots going on, and there's the stage with lots of activities. Try and fit in.
Hola, hola. Hola a todo el mundo. Bueno, que se van acercando todos los nenes y no tan nenes, pequeños, grandes, mayores. Que en 20 minutitos empezamos con clases de baile gratuitas y después ahora haremos exhibiciones de baile que os van a encantar. Así que id acercándoos al escenario del Paseo del Borne. Top Dance está aquí en 20 minutos.
Yeah.
players around the water power. This is what they look like. Very modern. To this area. At the beginning of the video I showed one of the sinkholes and some of those areas around there that are actually underground car parks. So that's obviously got to be a worry. Also a worry about when they come to repair it is that they've got all the sewage pipes down there as well, and there is a sink, apparently 5 or 6 metres of sink for the sewage, which that's damaged. They've got a big problem. It will take days to repair. Hopefully it won't, and we can get all company up and running. Today's a fiesta, and trying to get it done. There's a whole load of concrete I can see at the bottom of the hole.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien. Además, me
that sinkhole
is
another two. One of them, Paseo Marítimo, on the interport, but on the side where they're actually doing the work, so it doesn't really affect the traffic. I'm not actually sure where the third one is. It's worrying that we're actually getting these things in the middle of the city. It's good to see people have come out now. The weather's changed. There's lots of things going on. a demonstration of martial arts here.
Black belts.
Some
maravillosa.
Very smelly candles.
Bueno, ¿hay olivas ahora o ya la ves de color?
No, ya.
It was open yesterday. I can't imagine many people actually coming down. It just hasn't stopped raining for 48 hours or maybe. At some point it was really quite heavy rain. Was telling me that there are today, there's some of the some buildings that are only open at this time of the year. One of them, I think, is the Parliament building, which is nowhere near here, but would be interesting to go. And I think this may well be the other one. also a government building. This is the and they're in the courtyard behind there. There have actually been two presentations in the past. The people have certainly come out today, the fair weather. Roll out the banner, especially for the visitors today. I'm running parallel to where we're walking now. There's some streets with lots of fantastic bars, the way it's going to be a Pompadour. Just down there, there's actually a load of parking stalls up there. I'm just not going to be able to do it all, there's so much going on. Oh, I remember this from last year actually. Sister. This is a blacksmith's forge. And they've got a nice display of swords. I won't deal with the sword. It must be a boy thing, a man thing, but I do like a sword. Chainmail over there. I've actually seen some demonstrations in the UK. €120. And what's Anita looking at? Oh, she's not looking at the swords. She's found some creepy drawings. Look at that for a ladybird. That's pretty, isn't it? And the wind charm. We've had quite a lot of wind today, over the last few days, and we've got some wind charms. I've actually noticed that. Anita might have taken a really nice. And as a boy, when I was at school, I used to do this. I used to hammer metal, put it in the forge. You have an electric fan there. And get on the anvil and shape it into a screwdriver or a chisel. So there is more market down that way in La Lanca. We're going to head down here. There's still more down this way. Come to this market last year and similar. Do lay on toilets. There you go. I've been getting some suggestions for videos that people would like me to make. Different places they would like me to go to, and different topics they would like me to cover. So if you've got any suggestions, then just add them to the comments below in the YouTube channel. They need to be in the YouTube channel, otherwise I might not see them. Thank you. Hola, ¿qué tal?
Buenas, ¿qué tal? Va bien, paseando un poquito y girando. Sí, mucho muy malo, hoy mejor. Pues muy bien, sí. Venga.
To our friends from the football, that's in Real Mallorca. And so I guess I'll see them this weekend. And Mallorca play the bottom club, so it's a home match playing the bottom club. You expect it to be a dead cert. Easy win. However, we'll have to wait and see. We're going through a food zone and we're entering the food zone.
So smells lovely.
It's not what I should be doing right now. Payne's Grill. This is one of the most amazing grills you'll ever see. See, it's a lot of the market. Normally you can walk down there and not get your feet wet, but it's actually pouring down now, it's gushing down. Lots of water going down to the sea, it's just reflecting on the amount of rain we've had over the past few days. So this area is called Sapashina, and that's where the main food is. It's going to be tricky to get to. We're actually at the back of the food stalls here, and there they are making the paellas. On a big scale. Well, there's just loads going on, loads of people here. This has got all the gen on it. We can read up on all the things we've actually missed. But we've got to head off back now because I've got this lunch appointment and he's just got a tuna sandwich to go to. Sorry, darling.
I was going to go to Portsmouth to
realise it's closed. Never mind. Thanks very much for watching and we'll look forward to seeing you in the next video. Bye for now.
Bye.